I have kind of an unusual hobby. I collect pictures of people I don't know.
They're snapshots, mostly. Old and fading, edges wrinkled.
Left behind by people who died or didn't want them anymore.
You can find them at any flea market, in giant bins, for a quarter or 50 cents each. On Sundays, I'll spend hours looking for good ones.
I can't tell you why I like the ones I like. They talk to me, I guess. Old photos are a bit like old records. Some are fuzzy, scratched, out of focus, like messages from another world. Each one a little mystery. That's why I always look at the backs. Sometimes you find clues hidden there. And sometimes, if you're lucky, you discover that a picture that seemed so ancient, so indecipherable, can talk.
If I die, if I die in the German war, I want to send my body, send it to my mother-in-law. Foggy chill, please don't bear my soul. I thought just leave me out. Let the buzzer see me go. The Mississippi River, you know it's even wide. I can't stand right here, be my babe from the other side. What you do to me, baby, it never gets out of me. I mean I see after I've lost the need.